Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes by MAKERDEMY. This is Lakshana and I'm a part of the instructor team at MAKERDEMY. In this episode, you will get to know what is NodeRED and why you should learn it. First, let's see what is NodeRED. NodeRED is a programming tool where you can integrate multiple platforms, APIs, services, etc. Here is how the NodeRED editor looks like. This is where we integrate API services to build applications. This interface is similar to Scratch programming. If you have used IFTTT, NodeRED works similar to that. IFTTT works on events, and so is NodeRED. An event can be anything that triggers some action. Let's take an example. When somebody posts a tweet on, say, NodeRED and Alexa, we can make an LED connected to a Raspberry Pi glow. Here, getting a tweet on the tags both NodeRED and Alexa is triggering the LED to glow. This is an event. Now let's build this application with NodeRED. But isn't this a 5-minute video? Yes, it is, and you will see that you can build an application like this within 5 minutes using NodeRED, which might not be possible if you are going to code every part of the application. Like, you have to first go through the Twitter API documentation and use the API endpoints to send and receive data. To figure this out, it will probably take a couple of hours, and to implement the whole application, it'll take even more time. If you're a newbie to programming, it might probably take a few days. But newbie or not, if you're good with programming logic, you will be able to create this kind of an application with NodeRED in a very short time. For this application, we should get data from Twitter. So let's use a Twitter node. Yes, this is a node. A node is similar to a method or a function in programming. Each node will have a specific functionality like this one. This is used for getting tweets. Like this, we have other nodes with different functionalities. Like we pass arguments to functions, we can pass data through events to nodes. These nodes get some data, work on that data and pass it on. Where? To other nodes. If we connect a bunch of these, we can create an application. You would have to first configure this by getting API keys and tokens from the Twitter developer console. The first time configuration might take a long time, but for successive usage of this node, the developing time is short. See, mine is already configured. Okay, here I'm searching for all the public tweets for the NodeRED and Alexa tags. To view the data given out by the Twitter node, we need to connect a debug node, whose data will be visible in the debug console. To see the data, we have to deploy or save changes. For the tags I have given, we are not probably going to get any data because people don't use them together in a tweet normally. So I am tweeting from another account to show you. See, here you can see the tweet. Now we can connect a Raspberry Pi node with this to turn on an LED connected to pin 7, and we can initialize the pin to 0. But once the LED gets on, it will stay on, isn't it? Yeah, so we can add another node which will turn the LED off after 2 seconds. Do we have a node like that? Yes, you can find all sorts of nodes in NodeRED. And if you can't find any, you can even create a node and publish it, which can then be used by other NodeRED users too. Okay, back to the topic. Let's configure this and deploy. Let me shut down the pipe. Now let's connect the LED. LED positive to pin 7 and ground to pin 6. Done. Now turn on the Raspberry Pi and let's check here. I'm posting a tweet with those tags again. And voila! See how fast I created an application? You can develop applications in time it takes to dress up, and that is why you should learn NodeRED. That is all, folks. I hope this video helped you get a basic idea of what is NodeRED and why you need to learn it. But if you're still feeling you haven't, then stay tuned for more videos on NodeRED. If you like this video, smash the subscribe button and ring the bell to be updated about our future video releases.